Extracorporeal pulse activation technology, shockwave therapy, is an advanced and highly effective non-invasive treatment method approved by the FDA to treat acute and chronic muscle and tendon pain. So how does EPAP work? The treatment uses acoustic pressure waves that deliver through the body and focused on the site of the pain and injury. The pressure waves stimulate the cellular metabolism, enhance blood circulation, and accelerate the healing process. Common conditions that are treated with EPAP: calcific tendonitis of the shoulder, tennis elbow, plantar fasciitis, and myofascial trigger points. The typical treatment takes 5 to 10 minutes, depending on the disorder and the area. Typically, we'll do 3 to 5 treatment sessions, usually doing 1 treatment a week.